Watson, come here. I want to see you.
Alexander Graham Bell was born in Edinburgh, Scotland. He attended university in Edinburgh and London. Later, he moved to the US, where he became a professor of acoustic phonetics at Boston University. Together with his father, he researched hereditary deafness. He developed a phonetic writing system called visible speech, used to aid the deaf in learning to speak. Later on, he became interested in developing a device capable of transmitting the human voice. His ideas soon took a visible shape, and he patented his invention in 1876. The device relied on the principles of Morse's telegraph. It consisted of a transmitter and a receiver connected by wire. The transmitter for Bell's apparatus had a funnel-shaped mouthpiece, which directed the sounds of the voice onto the membrane. The sound waves made the diaphragm vibrate, which caused the magnet to vibrate in the coil wrapped around it. This generated electric current in the coil, which was then sent to the receiver unit through the wires. There, it magnetized the coil, which caused vibration in the diaphragm and generated sound waves. These left the receiver unit in the form of a human voice through an output funnel. Bell's apparatus revolutionized telecommunications in a short time. However, it has been a subject of much debate whether the telephone was actually invented by Bell, who was a highly productive inventor. In the early 2000s, the United States House of Representatives accepted a declaration in which Antonio Meucci, an Italian engineer who also worked in Bell's workshop, was declared as the inventor of the telephone. It is a fact, however, that Bell was the first to have a patent on the revolutionary device. Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.